What does it take for something viral to become endemic? Does it change us? So much so that we become unrecognizable, that we become something else entirely. Or does it say something about us as people? Does it strip away all that is false to reveal who we really are deep down inside? Butler once said, "All that you touch, you change. All that you change, changes you."
Want the revolution?
Fine, but it costs life.